Trail L is open. I just saw some dirt bikes go by, and it didn't sound like they went up Trail M, so we're gonna go this way. Open. I prefer this way over that way any day of the week. Timber thing. Doesn't look like anybody's been down here today, but those two dirt bikes I just saw.
Cool.
Summer vacations get canceled. I guess this is what I can do. It's coming right my ATV son. Wow, okay, I can see what to mark those tires left going around that turn. That's good. Looks like the rain has stopped. Maybe it'll dry up some. Probably won't dry up a lot today, but it'll dry up a little bit as long as it stops from raining. Still got about 3 hours till they close. going through the mud. I'm not gonna slide on that, let the dirt bikes go that way. Dang, those tire marks are good and that's tough. Deer dart across the trail. There's a feeding station there, that might make sense. Thank you. see. I'll review it when I get back. Much dirtier with them, but that's fine. I got more traction. Trail S comes out of it. Huh.